Hi, I'm back.
All right, I'm back with you, Rod.
I'm also back. Had to make me some food real quick.
Please don't smash it to the mic, bro. Close your fucking mouth when you chew. Alrighty. Logging it in.
Join up.
Yeah, I wish I had a fucking what's that thing you called? A thumbnail for this shit, but I haven't spent the time. Game chat, we go. Dun da da dun da da game chat. Dun da da dun da da game chat. I still gotta like. Let me see if I can. I wanna buy some perks real quick. Let me customize. I just got a new Jason last night. Part 9. Nope. Which one? Part 7. Can't run, though. Less traps and, like, weak shift. Oh, that's interesting, though. But since I have... these perks already bought. I can add them in. Cool. Oh, I fucks with it. Let me go back to my original Jason, because I'm probably going to play as him, because that's what I got. What other cool things could I buy? Block. To him, chocolate. I mean, do the kill scenes do anything better? Like the two-handed chokehold, does that make it better when I grab them? Okay. Already, I think I'm good to go. We'll give this a shot. What was I gonna say? So that gameplay though, me moving around as Jason, wasn't that bad. What up, Grady? What up, though, Grady? I wonder if Rocket's here. That's a hell of a waiting time, though. Holy hold. Chad Boogie with a hoodie.
Get out of here now.
Ryder, I'm going in the fucking house in front of me. Fuck you. I got an axe. the radio. Is it the one I just left? Yeah. There's a wrench in the last building if you want to switch that up. Okay. Give me a hatchet. Axe thing. Let's stick to the edge. Let's just go squat up with people in front of us. I got med spray, by the way. How do I use it off that? How do I use it? Yeah. Yep. It's open. Get in. Let's go, boy. You okay, Riley? You all right? Get out. You all right? Oh, shit. Shit. Yo, car, yo, slow down, bro. I'm on your six. Whips outside, the whips outside, bro. Yeah, he's got Jason in front of him.
Oh, fuck. Who is that? My god, I can't look.
I'm still trying to get used to like, this sound, whatever it means, how close he is, and how direct the, I was hoping he was gonna go for the fucking driver in the car, but damn. Rada. So, can you hide in the tent, or is he, like, glitched? Well, I feel like this is like one thing they gotta fix with the game though. Either like the wait time or something. Yeah, it was just this fucker's been here since the start of the map. So it's not like he's seen a dead body. It's not like he's collected literally anything. He literally just played hide and seek and is just sitting here. This is just garbage. How do you bring up the scoreboard? What up, Storm? Yes, exactly. Waited a lot of time. I can only assume Jason was the host and just got pissed off, couldn't find him, and left. Yeah, but we just killed fucking 6 minutes just watching that shit, didn't we? Shit, that sucked. Well, at the end of the day, I still like this game so far. I really enjoy it. That's just, like, a shitty way to play. That's why I was really excited, like, bringing it up to, like, Rocket, but, like, yo, bro. Partying, yeah. Fun. Looking forward to the weekend. Flipping shit, Roddy. What'd you get me into, bro? What you get me into, man? Oh, hello. Just one game. So, for counselors, you just like, it's like a fucking little slot machine, spend some money, get some cool shit. I say, boy. In like a party chat, I can't hear shit. Or has he got everybody else muted? Yeah, let's hold this lobby though. I don't know if you guys have been having like an issue grabbing something, but it's been a small one. But yeah, we're definitely ready to game though. Side boob. I'm with you. Well, good luck. Let's go get it in.
I gotta get out of here. Now.
Yo, we got the map. I got the map, bro. Just let you know. Car keys. Get some gasoline here. Yeah. Anybody got gasoline? I got keys. I got the mat pulled up. To the car. Yeah, this is where I just came from. We should be good. Where are you headed, bro? Car's this way. Yo, he almost got me. I still got the keys. Watch out for traps. I'm not getting anywhere near that fucking car. This is still hide out. It's great that you guys can communicate really well. What's the point of having like shit muted or only like communicating with certain people? Get him, Ryder. Get him, Ryder. Grady, welcome to stream. Gavin, by the way, I see you on the PS4. I hate you, bro. Yeah, sorry I couldn't actually like engage and like talk to the stream while we were playing. Ryder's gonna get that bitch ass. It's just funny how these fools are in a party, like, talking to each other. And they still have no idea what the fuck they're doing. Lost as fuck. For this.
Come to mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
Why are you tripping, boo? I love how it's always like plain fucking texture and then it just kicks in. Yo, back it out, Ratty. Yeah, that's the objective. But the thing is, Shannon, you can only hear in-game when you're next to people. So if you don't go squad up and get next to each other, it becomes a pain. And then if you do squat up and Jason finds you. Like, we had the battery and I had the keys. I had no idea who had the gasoline. We were working our way towards the car. I knew what you had set up, and I was watching Jason one time drop his traps and then put leaves over them because I've never seen that before. So when we got close to the car, I was like, yo, like, we're fucked. And then that's when you popped in, like, ha, it's a trap, bitches. And I was like, oh, shit. Oh, yeah, I knew he was exactly running right back towards me when I was in the outhouse.
No, not even that. I didn't know y'all were by the car until the dude that I was chasing went, go get them, they're at the car!
That's some shit. What a little fucktard.
And so I ran to the car, y'all were putting shit in, and I'm like, today is not your day, motherfuckers.
Alright, so I've never played with this person before. They're just joining the stream. They're asking to play, so I figured, why not?
Well, they don't mic up. We'll be very upset.
Say he's got a mic. We'll figure it out. Little fucker sold us out, though, with the car. What a little bastard. See, and that's where I feel like playing with the clergy is going to be fun, though, because it's going to be kind of cheeky. People are going to have grudges and be like, I'm getting this person. I'm getting this motherfucker. I'm not on PC, bro. Crazy. I couldn't even direct you towards, like, a good graphics card. If you want to talk, like, graphics cards, you want to talk to my boy King of Pain. Yo, can you... Are you in stream?
Who, me?
Alright, I'm about to read off someone's screen name and just get ready to type it out. Yeah, Ruthless Beat. Ruth? As in short for Ruthie. Less.
Am I supposed to be beat? Am I supposed to be like something different person?
See. And like less, as in your girl's got less booty than mine.
Nope.
Their tag will. What the fuck am I? What the fuck am I doing? Let me just get this fucker in the party. I'm a retard. Play, yo, does Static have Friday the 13th? I think I've seen him play. I'm not exactly 100% sure. Alright, that's the player.
Yeah, I figured that out.
How you figure that out? What's your brain?
Yeah, and it says one mutual friend.
Hey! It's comprehension right there. I threw the invite. I threw the invite, but he said it didn't work. He says it's not fucking working. Let me see real quick. Yo.
Hello?
What up?
Oh, is it working now?
No, I just came back to party chat to see what was going on.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I wasn't working. Like, I'm clicking join, even when you send an invite. I don't know what's going on. This has never happened before.
Throw me an invite real quick.
What?
Throw me an invite real quick.
To, my party?
See.
In the game?
Yep, yep.
Okay, apparently it's my internet connection. It says failed to create party session, verify internet connectivity.
Damn.
Alright, well, yeah. I'll join your party back when I fix my internet.
Heard that. I'll say I may only be on for maybe one, maybe two more games if that, but I mean I'll be playing again. I might go to Doom, play something else, get some other stuff done.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, you're more than welcome to join. The more the merrier. I can definitely see where if we get some good friends that really want to play this game that have mics and actually don't necessarily need, role play the whole thing as characters, but actually play the game legitimately, it would be pretty cool.
Yeah. I still don't understand what's screwed up about my PlayStation or my internet connectivity, apparently. This has never happened before, so I don't really understand what's going on, but. Yeah,
you're good, man. Well, either way, thanks for watching, honestly, coming through and trying to play. I've only had the game for, 48 hours, so I'm just getting hip to it, so. I'm hoping to play as Jason. I can run as Jason with no problem. But either way, I gotta get back to the stream. We'll meet again. Alright, sir, I'm sorry, I'm back. Alright, it's definitely internet connection. I don't know if you're in stream or listening, but yeah, he's definitely gonna try to figure out what's going on. Let's go ahead and rock it. It says you're in a match? Oh. Scared me for a second. I looked away. I didn't see matchmaking. And I looked back and saw we're in one. I was like, what the fuck? Sorry for this postpone and what the fuck's going on. I apologize. I once loved myself. It was kind of creepy. I wanted to say fun, but I read the chat at the stream at the same time. Oh my god. Oh dude, I wish you could see what was going off in the King's Den chat right now. I'm so weak. I mean, that sounds a little bit awkward though. You can put a bunch of different shit into a blender. Hold on, Gavin. We're going through our own little struggles right now, bro. Phone got dead. That has me loop loop. Lappy toppy. Ryder!
I thought you were in the game.
No, I was there. Screeching.
Hello?
Hello?
Alright, I think I got it working. Because I'm able to create a party now.
Alright, I'm going to throw a party invites out. Let me see if I can make this work. Let's check this shizness out. Alright, now I'm in game chat, so we know how that works now. Okay, cool. Boom. 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 Watch. And me, bro. What do I do for a living? I'm a YouTuber, bro. Average like 4K a month. Life's pretty good. I love streaming. Nah, I would love to say some cool shit like that. Nah, dude, I'm a fucking line cook. I just cook fucking burgers. I'm good at what I do, though. Cook a couple hundred burgers. Close to a couple hundred burgers a day. We're not even talking about, like, pounds of, like, chicken boobies, either. Later, Grady. Alright, so I click buttons. It should be, like, searching. Can you pussy see me? You're just leaving me hanging. Nuts in her mouth. It's funny because it cut out right there. It. Boom. Three of us. Looks like it's not a lobby. Alright, Ryder, this is getting depressing. Side note to those that are still watching or even like interested in the shit. I think I may have said it on stream a few days ago. I don't know. Got a message from Loot Crate. Ba-da-ba. Loot Crate will be hopefully arriving by the 29th. Oh, look what just happened. This is pretty cool. Alrighty, now I'm pissed. Yep, this is life.
This is, yeah. I got kicked to party chat?
Yeah, because I just disbanded the party.
Oh.
Join off of Ryder. Yo, that's that new Kanye, though. I'm hip, I'm relevant. I know all the good ones. Kanye, shake it off. Though it was absolutely nuts with his autotune. Unique as hell. Rage mode. Reagan angry. Reagan smash. Agreed. It looks like it's creating a public match, so it's gonna be like, fuck your shit. Three people in the lobby. Like, I could totally picture, like, doing, like, small public matches. Probably can't hear me because it's going through the screen. Hello? Why? Everything was great. Everything was perfect. Just perfect. Yo. Yeah, same here. Well,
we tried.
A I feel like that is that.
It most certainly is. I'm about to go watch TV for a little bit. Probably take a nap.
Heard that.
And I'll probably be around for Rainbow Six a little bit later.
The bait. I really want Rainbow Six.
The bait if I want to go play some Rainbow or The Evil Within. Anybody in stream watching right now that want to take a vote? Feel free. I'll be here for like a minute or two before I sign it out.
Alright, I'm out. See you later.
Later, bro.
Go to party.
Peace.
Chicken's all about the rainbow. Oh boy. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm getting up out of here. It's your boy, Benz49420 from KNUC. Kings, nothing's game includes you saying peace the fuck out. I'll surprise you what I'll be on next. No game trap, you'll see. I think I'm good to go. We'll give this a shot. What was I gonna say? So that gameplay though, me moving around as Jason, wasn't that bad. Into the game. What up, Grady? What up, though, Grady? Okay. Let's go.
I'm back.
All right, I'm back with you, Ryan.
I'm also back. I had to make me some food real quick.
Please don't smash it to the mic, bro. Close your fucking mouth when you chew. Alrighty. Logging it in.
Join up.
Yeah, I wish I had a fucking waiting time, though. It's actually froze. Love you too, sir. What's that thing you called? A thumbnail for this shit, but I haven't spent the time. Game chat, we go. Game chat. Dun da da dun da da game chat. I still gotta, like, let me see if I wanna buy some perks real quick. Let me customize. I just got a new Jason last night. Part 9. Nope. Which one? Part 7. can't run though. Less traps and like weak shift. Oh, that's interesting though. But since I have these perks already bought, I can add them in. Cool, cool. Cool. Oh, I fucks with it. Let me go back to my original Jason, because I'm probably going to play as him, because that's what I got. What other cool things could I buy? Lock, lock. Two him chuckle. I mean, do the kill scenes do anything better? Like the two-handed chokehold, does that make it better when I grab them? Okay. Ready? Holy ho! Jay Boogie with a hoodie.
Get out of here now.
Ryder. I'm going in the fucking house in front of me. Fuck you. I got an axe. The radio is at the one I just left. Yeah.